It still should be 100 just now. I'm gonna check quickly.
Yeah, dude, Lake Monster, it's not like it's close with the top 1 BD. You have like twice as many as Palshi.
Okay, I got 30th.
Yeah, yeah, wow, I got 100. I got 100. It didn't change with the 47. Yeah, but my boat time that I drove in the final yesterday was, I think, 130th.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Today's track of the day is 8 months old. What?
Oh my god.
Yeah,
okay. Skyway.
Does it have no new blocks?
Probably not. Interesting. But it looks kinda good. I don't know. Let's see.
We'll see. Do you also have like harder legs lately on the server?
Yeah. At least that's how it feels like.
Well, not good, but I know I'm not the only one now.
Huh? Was that a nose one? Yeah. Looks kinda tough.
So we are back with the flat platforms.
It would be so much better if they were plastic.
Oh.
Yep.
Like, hard to see where to go here, not gonna lie.
There are two ways there, or is it just a safe way? Yeah.
Wait, is there a risky finish?
Saw something on the right.
Yeah, yeah,
the normal finish.
I'm searching right now.
Oh, yeah, there is a risky finish. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, okay. Yeah, you just. You just drive there. Not that height. And there also is a finish that you can jump to. Like, there's a ring finish here. But I think the finish to the right is the fastest.
Did you saw a third one?
Yeah, there are three.
Oh.
Huh? I might have to watch GPS now.
If there is one. Because there's nowhere GPS takes, at least I'm blind for it.
I see a GPS at the start. There's like, right is race and left is GPS.
Yeah. That's not an easy map.
Nope.
Ach ja, this sign does not load for me.
Oh.
That's the thing.
The black platform doesn't make it easier. Yeah, the right finish. You gotta be the fastest.
Like I'm missing something.
Oh, you're in the first dirt.
Shorty isn't here, so not much crying today.
Yeah, it was so quiet.
Yeah. I'm surprised, guys.
Maybe because also Dexter isn't here.
Who? Wait. Oh.
Oh, what?
There's a finish to the right?
I'm not gonna say anything about that.
Oh. Oh, you were talking about it? My bad.
A few times, yes.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh, my bad, my bad.
Is that no slide on the ones? I don't know.
That left platform?
No.
Do you mean that one?
No, the left, like after the first dirt. The first dirt wall right there. The left uphill. Pretty sure it's the most left.
It's tight if you get a lot of speed.
Yeah. Yeah, if you have a lot of speed, you might need to release, but I think this should be better. So hard to see, the map is so dark. Again.
Do you gear up under there?
No, I think you want to stay lower. But like, half. This map really is kinda laggy for me. I feel like I have low FPS. Weird.
Yeah, it's also laggy for me.
Do I call this map speed tech? No. It's like mixed.
Yeah, I mean, it has some speed tech elements, I guess.
Yeah, but it also has like dirt and stuff, so. I'm confused. And Merla, thanks for the prank.
Wait, Jordy is second.
Wait, huh?
Oh.
I am not surprised.
We're not friends anymore, I guess. Did you get YouTube hate again?
Maybe.
There's another weird gear on the right drift transition there. At least for me. Oh.
My server is so good. I'm only 35th on my server.
Tough to see on the black platform, like where you can go smooth and stuff.
Oh! Top 8? What?
I can go over the edge.
Yeah. Yes. It's like the whole ending FS, like all the black platforms, except. Well, like, yeah. I think you all. Yeah, like, speed knows like all of them.
Feel slow.
You no side the last ride? Always got an auto side there.
Yeah, also got, but I guess you can. What do you do in the first, like, third wall ride?
Just enter at the very top.
And about the gear?
Good question.
At the moment, I always lose it. Just take it.
I just hard steer and hope.
Yeah.
51.1 is not slow.
From place 2500 to 11th.
Am I safe? Yeah, you kinda stay in the lower gear on the dirt when you're like full steer left all the time. I don't know if that's the fastest.
That's what I do right now.
That kinda works. How do you drive them? Ah, the Giga. I'm not safe. just lost like 15 positions in 1 minute.
Entry in the last turn is so weird in the dirt. Whatever thingy.
What finish do you take now, actually?
The right one.
Leg again.
I just pull speed into it.
Okay. Why is it so laggy? It feels so unsmooth for me.
Yeah, I have the same. So
I don't
bad.
Know why. Maybe it's because of the map? I really don't know, but it really doesn't feel that nice to play.
The ring fin underneath normal fin? Wait, there is one?
Yeah. We also spoke about that.
I was exploring the map, guys, okay?
Day 2 days ago.
Oh, damn!
Yo, Ganon, thank you, and yeah, happy birthday to you as well, I guess. Like, in... how do you say it in English? Alles Gute nachträglich. Thank you for the donation.
Happy belated birthday, Ganon. That's how you say it.
Oh.
Oh,
I mean, I'm
God.
Safe, but I'm not fast.
I'm not too sure if I'm safe. I'm 38 right now.
Yeah, good for this. In general, like, the whole ending is, like, super unsmooth with the jumps.
Yep. Feels
weird. You drop onto the black here, like... Now, okay, the right finish is definitely faster. Solid.
Oh, hi, man. I should be saving them. I'm still a second behind.
I lost.
Nice.
Bye.
To be honest, I think it would be easy to get first place here now. If I get a round through.
I have no idea what to do on this track. I'm so confused.
Me too.
37th.
I mean, I'm really surprised that I'm so far up. My round was extremely bad. It would have been not the one in other maps, from the performance-wise.
I mean, then you found something, I think.
Yeah, I made a lot of training respawns, and that's why I was 2,500.
But then, tell us your secrets.
Yeah.
You want to know everything.
I don't feel like it's obvious that you know everywhere what to do.
I'm also so confused. I just got a really good run now where I hit the turns and was just equal with you. Before, I was also like 8-10th slower.
Oh.
Similar world.
Yeah, the best part of my PB was the end. The last left turn before that ending burst. I had early grip there. I air braked in the jump before, landed relatively far right, and then it's exactly the certain spot you have to hit to get perfect grip to the left.
Oh yeah, I see. I just got it. Oh my god, I gained half a second! Bravo.
Oh my god, wait, what?
I did 0.2? Huh? I gained so much there. Exactly when you said it, I got it. I just got like insta grip to left and couldn't full speed nose slide it.
And then you still auto slide the right.
Okay,
yeah.
I got the map. Understood.
Yeah, I auto slide it.
I still don't know what to do in the wall raid.
Wait, it's getting so close for me. No, I understood the map now.
Oh my god.
Oh, I improved by 1000 and I'm out. 66.
No.
No. Why? That's so bad.
Yo, Rysix. Yeah, true, Marcus. Can I like get stage top 10? That would be poke.
Wait, oh
did we have
so
a bet?
Close.
Did we have
Are you
18th
at the same time? Because I'm only 21st.
Yeah, 20th now.
Oh, nine.
Let's go so quick.
Oh
nine
my god.
Like, I was all the time top 10 and then out of nowhere, much.
Dude, for once I get top 10. Usually my predictions always are like getting top 10 and now I barely snipe top 10 and there's no prediction.
Ooh. Like 60 seconds.
Yo, Fabian, thank you for the prime sub.
I just had minus half a second though, so. I take it.
Yeah, 50 minutes was like quite 63rd? Tough for this one. Like the map is long and there are like so many sections. Pretty tough. I have zero Skywalker on my server. The United guy.
Oh.
Interesting. Didn't know he was still playing. Who's Javi Flyer? He's a very good player. He just recently returned, like 3 weeks ago.
He's trash.
Spam was 64 via Omega. Dude, Spam is always so lucky. Unbelievable. Mm. Okay, guy, man. I take the right one now. Right one's definitely fastest.
Oh, that was so close.
No, how do you know slide there?
I'm really not sure what to do in the dirt. I feel like I'm losing everything there. For me, it always was faster to just like go as inside as possible. I don't know.
But three things about the lag that I had. I'm annoyed that I still got one. I still don't know what is causing it. I'm happy, however, that it happened now in the time attack, so I think I'm kinda safe now for knockout. But the funny thing is, again, when I respawned, I will make a clip of that later, or someone maybe did already. The lag was basically in the flying respawn, it was implemented in this. Looked hilarious.
I just felt like having a really good start, but I was 0.3 behind.
Oh, that's promising.
Can you spectate people in warm-up?
Yeah, I watched the fastest guys right now, that one, and I was like half a second in front of them. Huh? At least in front of like some 0.9s, and they just gained 1 second on me in the end. Just with the speed of that one drift and then that air brake.
Yeah, what do you do in the third turn then?
Third turn?
Yeah, I get the start.
First one.
Yeah.
That's nothing special.
Yeah, but
Now, literally, I just saw everyone doing different lines and it was all exactly the same.
Yeah.
Like, they also dropped the gear.
Oh, my camera is gone. Fantastic.
Just kinda middle.
But slide or no slide?
Right.
What are you opting for?
Slide.
Wait, no slide?
No slide, what?
That was my idea to no slide that.
Yeah, now that you say, it could be. I didn't even think about that.
The dirt?
Yeah, but it's probably worse. Because I didn't have the fastest stars.
Let's see how far behind I am.
You can't no slide the whole thing as
well. Oh no, I was first. Wait, what map is it? my god, flip. Okay, this has to be the warm up for you. 9! Match starts in 10 seconds. Oh, oh. I cannot finish. Okay, go. Hello.
How are we doing?
I actually did finish.
What the heck, man?
Wait, Shorty missed the complaint phase.
Yeah, I know.
Shorty. Sure.
That because I would have had a lot to say about this map.
Oh yeah, okay.
it's too late.
Ooh.
Now.
Somebody's saying all the trees that are like in the scenery, they cause the lags. That could be possible. Because there are like so many. You get in camp 7, like holy fuck.
Oh, it's no coil around.
It's kind of the trees that you don't see. That's the problem, I think. We don't even notice them in the world. But he plays so many.
Good luck. Thank
it's
you.
It's really unnecessary.
Okay, my start is fast. Good to know.
So this map is interesting.
Oh my god.
The GPS is also interesting.
9! Good.
The interesting thing about the GPS is that it looks so unsmooth. The track looks in the GPS very unsmooth. Then you might wonder why did he build it like that.
Yeah, I mean, yes, isn't that exactly the case?
I mean, it's pretty obvious that this is an amateur mapper, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Not to be. I don't think
it's too unsmooth, it's just ending.
Now in Camp 7, the effort on the trees. Holy
oh
shit.
My God, yeah, the trees, there are like no wonder that there are legs. He placed like 10 million per block. Holy moly, there are so many.
What kind of tech do we have today? Mixed
leg.
Tech?
Yeah,
leg.
Nah, it's mixed. Yeah. Where? Nah.
Black platform. it's input delay tech.
Well, I hope it gets better once people like get kicked out.
I really don't like black platform physics.
No.
It just delays the steering.
They work on like flat platforms, but those curved ones.
It doesn't matter if curved or not.
Yeah. Isn't it just the geometry that's bad on them?
No.
Isn't it like metal? Like another like it's not road.
Yeah, it's a different
It's a different like surface. Basically.
It's a different surface with different behavior. Like the fact that your car has an input delay. Oh.
Wait, 50.4?
Okay, Mavi, okay.
Wait, what?
I think Mavi will win today.
Wasn't the winning time 0.8? Yep. Where did that come from?
He drove, I think, already 0.6 now in the first no elimination round. I think he was also first there.
Yes, Affleck Dooku. That was a YouTube comment. And the YouTube comment was like twice as long. The original comment was even more funny than that.
He was fast already, but he didn't find a risky finish.
Yeah, how much faster is the risky finish then?
The right finish is quite a bit faster.
Wait, there are multiple risk finishes?
Yeah.
There are like four
finishes. Which one is the fast one?
The right one.
Insta right after the turnover.
Yeah, right. Okay, like the ring finish.
Yes. Yeah, they're all ring finishes.
Yep.
There's another risky ring finish, but that one is like lower. I tried it.
Oh.
Okay, then the only risk finish I found was the fastest one. Good.
Yeah, the
other
one.
Just
like...
found another one.
But the GPS is going in that one, so I hope he.
Yeah, that's the right one. Apparently. The ending is kind of scary, though.
I lost 0.3, but I think that's just my ending line.
Ripper Ratchet. Also, thanks for all the follows, by the way.
This feels weird. Ratchet.
What did you say?
That is true.
Okay. Was ist das für eine Dirtstadt?
No.
Do we go to the inside the finish or the outside, like pole?
Outside.
Okay.
How do you go inside?
What? I don't know.
It actually was funny, the guy who won the quali, I don't know who it was now, but he actually went inside, but accidentally. He just messed up the turn and was still ahead.
Yeah, if I play without HUD, it's a bit better with the legs, but still, like... But
always, only like, because of almost trees. Last here in the start. Why is it slow?
Yeah, also, like, even HUD off, it lags so hard. No fun to play.
Yeah, I don't have a button for HUD off, so I'm just gonna play like that.
But doesn't make matches? Difference.
Do you play matches, HUD off?
Yeah, always.
Oh,
same.
I always want to know everything.
Yeah, I switch all the time, that's weird.
No, I don't have buttons for that.
Mavi! Yeah.
No!
Mavi!
Well, Mavi was fast though.
Yeah, was.
Gonna win today, I guess.
Wait, where's Mavi coming from?
Somewhere.
Portugal.
Or Malawi.
Portugal.
I'm just gonna try without
HUD. No, no.
Did you?
Did you fail the jump?
Yes.
Okay, go.
Yeah, just a matter of time until I finish the crash there.
I actually also felt like I might crash there.
It's such a bad line.
Do you guys also see like the lags on stream actually? Or is it fine there? Oh my god! Don't tell me I'm out. Please not that early,
oh
please let me
god.
Be lucky.
Multi saves you.
Oh no.
Oh. No, I don't.
Yeah! Nine! No!
Behind the
Wizzy,
other
you fucking dick.
No.
Yeah, because I didn't. Because the black platform was like. The black platform was like so fucked up, I just didn't turn that much. Oh, I love that black. No. I just didn't turn that much and then I clipped and then I had to respawn, of course. Because I was 1/10 too slow to respawn. And this map was like so weird to play with the legs. I don't know.
I agree.
So actually what I wanted to say about the map. Before
no.
I crash. I think that the guy that mapped this could become a really good mapper if you continue.
I mean, maybe at some point he is, but this map is like 8 months old. I don't know if you heard.
He is
you didn't hear that earlier. Like Skyliner said, this map is like literally 8 months old.
Yeah.
For whatever reason.
Maybe he is already a big mapper. Maybe he played other couple of the days on.
I guess he's all. I'm pretty sure he's also like wondering, dude, why the fuck did that guy track off the day? I have like so
I mean,
many better
maps. I definitely appreciate the thought about this map. Like, it's just not really smooth because he's. Not fast enough, but the ideas and everything is different. It's really nice.
Yeah, and the 10 million trees cause lags.
Yeah, well, I guess we did learn about that maybe already.
Yeah. LOL, Vissi is now twice orange and twice so close to red.
What a lucker. Unbelievable.
Yeah, I also think this the same, Shorty. It's just an amateur beginner map, but there's potential, obviously.
Yeah,
but
definitely. Like, there are, maps where I would say, dude, stop mapping, but you can see the effort you put in.
Yeah.
I actually enjoy maps like that. They aren't perfect. Like, if you always try those perfect calculated maps, it's getting boring.
Yeah. Maybe a mixture between both is nice.
Definitely have nothing against such a map having a being cracker today. I'm just annoyed at the back platform.
Alright, I'm gonna do some massive casting now. Because I'm not mad being out here. I don't know, it was not nice
tell
to drive, like maybe two of the
legs.
Alright, oh, now you have 0.4. Dude, what? Oh, Quentin with the clip! Marius still currently 0.4 ahead. Otter is catching up a bit, but that doesn't matter. Never mind, it does matter, it's getting closer, Marius. Oh, you need to full risk. You lost so much, holy shit.
Yeah,
need to risk a bit. We have a good finish, you're in.
Dude, I gained so
many
places.
Yeah, people lost, okay.
There's
I gained like 20 places in the last two turns.
And that's really important, especially on maps like this. If you tell Marius to save, you have to expect him losing more than half a second.
Yeah.
Yes. I know exactly how you feel. That's how it happened in THE matches when he drove for us. We told him, like, you tell Marius you're
Wait, you drove for THE? Like, tech maps?
He did, yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, didn't you also do it, right?
Yeah.
I saw a screenshot once.
Yeah. For like one ESL session in like 2015, I played for THE Team 2 with keyboard. And then I had like no motivation for Stadium anymore, because I found tech boring. And back then there only was tech. That's the big. Cast Shorty as it's the World Cup. Alright, Shorty racing.
I'm gonna pull this.
Right, Shorty currently, oh, spam with good start here, but Shorty is catching up a bit. Good turn here, getting close here. With a risky finish, could get maybe top 4, top 5 something. So many people here. Ah, okay, they all got.
Yeah,
almost top 5.
Spam!
I had almost the finish.
Yeah, yeah, spam was fast, man. Unbelievable. Wait, I need to search for food.
Oh, Cluster was playing.
Yeah, he wanted to join the voice chat.
Oh.
Wait, did he?
Why did
he? Like, no. Even the spectator mode is like low FPS, it's so Kakega.
Where did... oh my god. Nice no sniper.
Ah, you can save.
Yeah, I'll just hold save.
Oh.
You have like half a second, please.
And this delayed,
delayed steering
is fucking...
Dude, don't tell me Wizzy's gonna survive again. Like, very closely. Oh, it's not that close, I think. Ah, no! That guy? Oh no! Would he have been
in? I see Dizzy.
Yeah, Wizzy is 29th, I think.
Just a superior wheel player, I guess.
Yeah, dude.
Seems like it.
I mean, he got lucky twice, and I got unlucky. Nah, not unlucky, but I was like out by like 0.1. And he was, dude, twice already in with 0.1. I need to look for what sushi I wanna eat.
Redemption.
Oh, Ravi Flyer!
EMP
player experiencing the acceleration penalty. Kekega. Is he gonna survive? One guy's out, two guy out. Ah, he's gonna make it. I can already tell. Ah, no! Yeah, he's already hit. What are people doing?
Oh.
Yeah, easy. Okay. Okay, what do we... No, Marco! Oh my god, Marco! Oh, it's Marco versus Bubble. Never mind, where did Joker come from? That's not Gigas. Ah, you have 0.3, Marcus. Wait, huh? Huh? Bluster went for the... Bluster went for the wrong finish. Shocker, more like choker. Omega Lu. Bluster was easy in, he just lost it. Like the safe finish, like, or the like the ring finish where you jump into is like 0.7 slower.
So much?
Yeah.
I'm actually surprised it's that big of a difference.
Yeah, like you have no exit speed out of the dirt thingy.
I mean, he had
like
good
a long
time.
Jump.
The other ones. You always had a 51 bit or something.
Yeah, for me, when I tried, I was like 0.7. Maybe I just had a bad, like bad speed.
I mean, it's just a straight, so.
No. Yeah, let's spectate Wizzy the Lucky.
That's his new nickname.
Oh, what is this?
Oh. Okay. I think one fell down, guys. Yeah, I need to catch one more. Close. Ah, you got one, still close. Oh, Mario is dangerous for you as well now. Lars, you got it good.
Yeah.
Okay, no, save, 0.5. More than 0.5 actually.
Hi, man.
Two people choked.
Oh, Harvey Owen.
What happened? Yeah, I don't know, I just failed the black platform turn.
Like me, almost.
And, yeah. Yeah, exactly. I had what you had. Yeah, exactly. Then I was like, my couch just didn't steal it much.
Are you jumping?
As an under 10.
Yeah, the
kind of at least. Yeah. Like the drop is like unsmooth, I don't know. Like sometimes I got the landing and I could instantly full steer, like what you mentioned, Marius. But in that attempt, I just didn't get it. I don't know, I didn't recognize it.
Yeah, I was now bouncing away, kind of, and I had to release a lot of the
Exactly, yeah. And I forgot to release.
Oh, I released penalties. And still got the gear though.
What is Gwente doing? Link as well? Pikega? The two people are already a bit down. Oh, Wizzy! Okay, Wizzy's dead. We're still in armor, but it's... Flem is chasing me.
Think what?
No. Oh. Ah! Okay, okay, no, it's good, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Good.
Yeah, you can save. 0.5. Massa! Don't... No, Massa, Bruder!
Hi, Marcus.
No, Massa, what doing?
Hi.
Hi, Amma.
Oh, Amatarain, not
Oh, Amateur. Hello.
No, Massa.
Wait, we are all...
Okay, boy, sandwich.
All each other.
Oh, yeah, true.
Yeah,
I'm so confused by all
Pork, guys, pork.
Pork. The one guy's already down.
Jawohl.
Yo, Fanny V, thanks for the prime sub. Thanks a lot, man. What was that by Ice? Ice jumped so far.
Was it good?
No. He literally landed in the turn at the ending.
Oh.
Like he jumped actually
fast. Oh, I have no speed.
Ah, it's close, Marius. Like, you still have no people are in front of you. Oh, guys, you guys all are here. It's all close for you. Surely for you, it's looking the worst.
Yeah,
okay, one guy's dead. One guy's dead. You can still make it, surely. You can still make it.
By overtaking me.
Yeah. Yeah, just full send, surely. I don't know. Oh. Lars, you got it. Oh, Lars! Oh,
I
chose
the
second
because
of
the nose.
Oh,
and it was the hard round, of course. I never got. How did you get a nose?
Red, shorty.
It's.
I chose for 0.5. I was.
You got nose on the left platform there?
Yeah.
I had that like 3 times already.
I never had it before.
Oh, I don't know what I wanna eat. Fuck. Dude, sushi is so confusing. Jawollo! Yeah, it was sushi for. There's nothing to eat.
Huh? Okay.
And Loopsaur also with a prime step. Thank you. Fuck. Wait,
that's
hype train? Hype train, mod check?
Yeah,
not really.
Question mark? Oh.
Any
yeah, you got a pray. Large for you, it's also still close.
Yeah, I don't know why though.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Oh man, be some pace.
It's fine, it's fine. Okay. It's still not too safe. Okay, it's hard to tell. I don't know. But Link got it so well. Okay.
That's TB.
It was
TB.
So hard to call. It was so close.
Oh, I had good pace.
Benton also.
Yikes.
I was the last and I went up to 9th or.
Ich schalte ein und du fliegst. Melo, geh wieder, Bruder.
I don't know, Meju. I was like slow. Like 45th or something. Like really bad. Rounds are getting closer. Yeah, something like that. Not good at all. I just made a stupid mistake. Dude, who is jumping so high there?
Wait, what? Who was that?
Yeah, like, I don't know. It's always one person. Is it Ice? Is Ice still in?
Yeah,
I think it's
stolen,
Ice. Yeah. Like, he's jumping so far. Yo, thanks, Flitz people.
Oh, Marco is out?
Yeah. And he stops driving.
Oh, my ninth with that. I thought
I
would
he stops driving. No! No! Okay, yeah. We can save.
It just didn't turn. I don't know, man. It's just everywhere around this map, it just never turns the car.
Yeah, welcome to Black Platform.
But yeah, that was not on Black Platform. The only turn not on Black Platform.
Click here,
ach so, Lars was.
Sponsored Okazaki.
I thought Snow is the one that is now out and we can save. And I thought Lars was just losing a tiny bit and that's it.
No, I went too far outside, then I clipped a little bit, and the clip obviously pulled me 90 degrees to the left end of the road. But I didn't understand this map at all.
Right. Yeah, me neither. I don't know, I'm very confused by this check. But also,
it was a moment where I thought
no! I might... juicy with a juicy crash. Yeah, he did.
There was a moment where I thought, yeah, I understand this map because I had that time and it was such a good position. It was bad time. But now I'm also not sure anymore.
Those models. Yeah, but that map would have been a lot more enjoyable without the legs. Like, it's not really legs, it's just low FPS. Oh, that's not good, Marius. Holy shit, spam! Okay, you got a full send. Oh, you have. Ah? Full send, full boost, full. Oh, yes, you have it.
Nice!
Good job!
Sniped ice.
Sick, Marius. Oh. What was that line by ice, though?
You I don't know.
Got it. Do you have to play map after a couple of days? No. You don't have to.
Like, ice was like, oh, Marius is behind me. Here, go on.
I don't know, how can you even... Do you have like an FPS counter in your in Trickmania?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Wait, wait. Yeah, I don't know.
Just press question mark.
And if you press it the second time, you get even more details.
Yeah. Dude, I have 150 FPS.
I have 59 to 60.
Yeah, I got 100.
But usually it shows you a too high number.
I don't have 50.
It always does.
Why do I only have 60, huh? That's like super low.
Wait, do you have it capped?
No. Yeah, I think like in my settings, I have it like, I have my minimum at 90 and maximum at 300.
Oh, spam.
But why do I have 60? Yeah, no wonder. Like, look, 50 FPS for Trickmania is like nothing.
What is with spam?
He's behind by 1 second.
One dead. Oh,
okay, save. Yo, thank you, Wodka. Yeah, I don't know, 59, like, holy fuck. That's like nothing.
Oh, Lex.
Hey, Salty survives. Yo. Wait, what did Holo do?
6-2, please.
Fuck.
Go, go, Marius. Go, go.
But yeah, Granati, do you know my last win here in the Cup of the Day where you were missing?
The name
it was
on?
Actually
okay.
Vizzy, who was my opponent in the final.
Oh.
He almost would have won there.
Now I have 70. So I don't have it capped. I just have like very low FPS. Is it better when I go like. Wait. When I go clip 7 and out of the map? Yeah, look. When I look into the sky and I'm far away from the trees, I have like at least 90. Weird. Wait, do I have V-Sync turned on? No.
Don't. Just in case anyone just told you to put
no,
it
no,
on.
No, no, no,
don't.
I just thought I had it on. Ah! It closed, Marius.
Good end, Marius.
That was... Down is chasing. It's a different line. Yeah, I just get it, just get it. Nice.
Nice.
Good job. Oh. Nice line again.
Yeah, that was actually... I hit it.
Yeah.
More luck than skill, I think.
Yeah, what do I need to lower? I think I just put all settings on like high, like very high. I like it because mainly because of the map. With so many different lines here in the dirt.
Why is no one releasing to stay lower? Everyone
needs
to
risk
gear.
It so much. Need to risk a bit, Marius.
Yeah,
when two behind. Getting closer.
Good push.
Oh, important turn, good. Still close. Ah, good ending.
Oh.
Bubble Man got it so well, what on earth? Scheiße. Holy fuck!
I actually PB'd. The middle part was so incredibly good in my run now.
Holy shit.
But I missed the last corner.
Yeah, like after we told you to push, you were like super fast. But you should have seen Bubble Man's end. He was like so
my
fast.
My end was of course very bad now. It's just difficult. You have to steer to the right before you actually see the corner. Mm. And I was now way too late.
Wait, no, the doubter spawned. Fuck.
I think wasn't even Bubble Man my opponent yesterday in Div 2 final. I think so.
It was not Area.
No, it was not Area.
Area went out before.
In top 3.
Yeah.
Wait, Bubble,
that's the only thing you said.
But I'm not sure if it
in
was
Div 2, yes.
Oh my god!
I thought he was way too inside there, but it wasn't.
Alright, now depending on the ending, it's so close. Link is probably gonna lose it. Oh, yeah, okay.
Point
good round though.
Yeah.
Rip blue boss. F. Yannick's gonna win. Did Yannick ever win a cup of the day?
Not as far as I know.
I think
maybe
we like
one of the earlier ones.
Do we like have guaranteed a new cup of the day winner?
This lane.
Did Yannick never win one?
I don't think so actually. But he's looking
I
good
think
on this
Holo
map.
Won.
I would rather think that yeah, Holo or Richie already won.
Did this one full speed
yeah,
map.
Yeah, Richie won one map.
Shorty, the full speed map where we both played, wasn't it Holo winning there with his wall right jump in the end?
Harris, I don't even know who won yesterday. Come on!
Oh, Richie got it so bad. No.
Bubble is so far ahead.
Actually, who won? Actually, who won yesterday? I really don't know.
Ah, Bubble! Whoa!
Well, I know a finalist of yesterday.
Oh, Yannick won once.
Half a second ahead.
Holo also won once.
This map was an ice map.
Ah! Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, right, you weren't even here. Why should you know it? Alright, we gotta pray for Bubble Man. Bubble Man versus a Frenchman and a Frenchman. Yavolo! Yo, Nitro, thanks for the prime sub.
Oh, true, Bubble is extremely.
But in TTCs, in the last TTCs, Yannick was extremely successful, so that's actually surprising that he was not winning here.
Okay, Yannick is going out this round. But,
No.
Yeah.
He's gonna make it. I can smell it.
I mean, wasn't Yannick the first one to let Shorty win in a TTC?
Look.
It was Yannick, yeah. And yeah. I don't like your phrasing of let win.
Look, Yannick is pushing it. Yannick is gonna
the first
make it.
One
Yannick's
to,
actually
to
gonna win
mistake.
The round.
Oh, that was some weird light by Yannick though.
Oh, who's close. Gonna make it? But Yannick. No! Nein, Yannick! Nein!
Wow! Go, Bubble!
Good luck. No, Yannick, he had it! No! Hurts.
What the fuck?
It hurts.
Go, Bubble Man!
Let's go. Germany versus
Push
France.
Dich, Mark.
Who's Holo actually? Is he like new? Like
no. No, not that. He was in PCS before.
Ah, okay. Oh, Holo, good start. Holo with gear down, Bubble Man with gear down.
Eat the gear, I don't know, I don't get it.
It's worth it though.
Just release and
I think
stay
releasing
longer.
Is still faster.
It's so much faster.
Okay, Bubble Man pushing. More outside here. Oh. Not the best line, also far outside.
Good speed though.
Yeah, catching up a bit. Good risk here, catching up.
This is better for this turn.
Bubble Man, really good turn. It's gonna depend on the black. And Bubble Man got blacked. Man, this black turn. It's so Kakega. Yeah, Holo is gonna take it, probably. Yep. Good time. That black turn, man. Fuck. Don't use black platform, guys. It's rarely better than normal platform.
It's
never better, sometimes it's equal, or mostly it's worse.
the problem is, like, the thing, like, with Black Platform, the only difference is that it feels different, and, like, what's different is, like, the grip in some
situations.
And in general, like, if you turn on it, you have, like, this weird delay of turn.